Okay, we're in Carlsbad, entry-level condo. This is Saturday, May 21st, just wrapping up. Must have had 40 people today, 30 of them the first hour. I want to tell you this story before I show you around. One of the people who came was a guy who, I don't think he's really looking that much at real estate, judging by his demeanor, a little smug. And he was going to, I don't know, probably teach me a lesson. Come in and says, don't you think mortgage rates in the fives are going to crush this market? And this place will be worth a lot less in a few months? My response? I have no concerns. Look around. There's 30 people in here. There's three people who were here, three different parties that told me they're gonna make an offer at list or higher today. Already received one before I even leave, over list. With rates in the fives, stock market in the tank, major war in Russia. People still wanna be in Carlsbad and entry level's gonna be hot. If you're talking about selling old junkers in Rancho Santa Fe or La Jolla for 4 or 5 million, there's probably at least 50 of those available right now. Yeah, I'd probably have a little more concern, but not entry level. In fact, if you think that's a big concern, if you're a buyer, go sit on the sideline, wait this one out. I'm okay with that. There's lots of people that still want to buy and sell. Probably many more people that want to buy than sell, unfortunately, for the buyers. But I've been getting my lunch handed to me for 2 years straight. You think I'm looking forward to having less competition when I'm representing the buyer? You better believe it. Especially when you're in that sweet spot, which is really under 2 million in Carlsbad and Encinitas. There's plenty of demand. Still people who don't have a house here yet. Those are the people that are gonna keep looking and the ones that'll keep buying. This is a funky time. May is a funky time in the market. June, July, as long as there's some inventory, we're gonna see some good action. So let me show you around. This is the Crest, Northeast Carlsbad. Carports only, no garage. But at least you're parked right outside your door. That is a premium location to have parking that close. You don't have to lug your groceries and kids all the way up and around the complex. This is the original owner, passed away. Kids inherited. Still has a lot of that 1984 look to it. These cabinets were hammered. But we got a lady whose specialty is refreshing cabinets. Comes in here with her magic oil. Made them look really nice. I don't know if people are gonna tolerate the Formica at 750, but you can put some quartz counters on here and just keep the cabinets. Got you a brand new stove, electric. You don't see those tiles too much anymore. I won't say that's real trendy, but we staged to make it look real good. This is my idea out here, staging the outdoor area. Patio was a little busted up, so we just got rid of that. Painted the fence, put in some steps so you can get over to the storage unit. And if you really like that tile, we got some extras. That's a nice storage. It's not a garage, but at least you got some storage. And some people might find this floor plan a little unusual, but at least you got laundry inside. 1276 square feet. Got some vinyl flooring, but this is all original fiberglass. You're sharing the bathroom, the horrors. These are all beat. We had to get some extra wheels just to make those move. So two bedrooms down, sharing one bath. No closet doors over here.
and see what you get upstairs. Put in all new light fixtures. New carpet, paint. Make it look presentable. Then I had the good fortune. This is a loft officially. Of Sanford's, the cross street down there. At the end of Sanford, a guy listed for $615 on Tuesday. Not sure what he was thinking. That's way low. Cultured marble up here too. I don't see that too often. New light fixture though, it's real new and trendy looking. Big walk-in closet. This is a two-bedroom unit. List for $615, more fiberglass enclosure. Says he's gonna have open house today. This course shuts it down. $615 was list. Somebody was here who offered $665 and they lost. So that must have sold for, better have sold for $675 to $700. Lots of people who came today thought they were going to that open house. So I always have open house. Let everyone have a chance. What the heck? What you deserve. So now I'm getting the fruits of that and should end up having 3 offers by the end of the day. I'm generally out there.